Hi and welcome everyone to another BasePac digitizing tutorial. This time I would like to show you how you can install the new version 10 and how you can activate your passwords. When you purchase the software, you will receive this metal box here, and inside you will find the software key with the setup exe file on and the dongle. This dongle key is your actual license for the software, so you always need this plugged in order to run the software. This serial number here is what you need to communicate to ZSK in order to generate passwords. If your final purchase is made, you will receive your passwords via email, or if you still use your demo version, you will have to contact ZSK to generate a time-limited password. You can also download the installation file on the internet under www.gis-net.de. And if there are new updates available, you will also find them on this page. Before you start the installation, please make sure that the dongle is not plugged in the computer. So always first install the software and then plug in the dongle. Now here you will find the setup key. And on this key, you have here the folder with the version 10 on. With a double click, you can now execute here this setup file. In the first step, it will tell you where it stores all your directories. So the frames and fonts and macros and stencils will be stored here under the C drive. Of course, you can also change it. All these default settings are interesting if you have already BasePac 8 or an older version. It will ask you what if you want to install it anew. I will leave everything on default. Now it's ready for installation. Now you find this blue icon here, and now you can also plug in the dongle. Now this window will automatically open when you start the software the first time, because now it's asking you for your passwords. It already recognized my number, and either you receive via email your final passwords for the software package you bought. So is it base, is it premium, professional or technology? Here at the site you can insert the passwords now. Another possibility is that you have time-limited passwords. And now you have the possibility to try the different packages, what's available in what package. If this is not available yet, you will have to still contact ZSK in order to generate a demo password. ZSK will then send you an email with a file on. Here you can see it contains your dongle number. And you open this one with a double click, and then your dongle with a time limitation will be activated. So now you can start and explore the new version. I wish you a lot of fun and success with it. I hope you like it. If you have any further questions or comments, please let me know. My name is Britta Sanders from ZSK. And I thank you very much for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.